beating Alexander Rudzinska in the small final. In the big final, all eyes were on Anna Joubert, who took on Anna Tsiganova. Joubert is in incredible form but couldn't beat Tsiganova, who flew up the route in 7.52 seconds to take the gold medal.